And it was my next Christmas do, and I missed bus 3:13 didn't turn up, so I had to catch one from over at work into town. My mum went on about it other day, today actually, and she says 3:10, 3:11, 3:09, which at best buses are getting knocked on head.
And how's that make you feel?
If you wish nothing, it's not to
well, happen. I'm not that bothered, but end of day, you want to keep your best bus routes, don't you?
You do indeed.
Before she gets to saying goodbye, sure thing twice, sure to do right by me.
I think it's absolutely disgusting, these bus changes, because they're leaving so many people without a bus service. And it's just gonna shit silent.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so bright?
But quite honestly, I'm a little bit bothered by all this shit.
The changes have certainly caused upset with regards to services in the local area being withdrawn or replaced with an inferior service. I don't believe that the operator should have worked together with the local residents to find the best solution for all. If it doesn't work, then another solution has to be. The changes will take time to settle, but I do believe that if they don't work, then another solution has to be made. What does sadden me is the residents, especially elderly, who use these buses as a means of transport for commuting, appointments, see friends or family, will no longer have that. Alternatives may not be feasible, and in the long run that could cause problems. Uh, and advise customers who want to make any travel plans with regards to planning the routes or timetable information. If customers do want to make a complaint, then I strongly advise that they contact the bus operator directly.
Time to say goodbye.
Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away.
So how are we getting home? Not much as though they're here to 309.
That was last one, mate.
Shit!
What do you think about the new Holmfirth buses?
I'm off torch boxing. Ricky Hatton. Come on, Ricky.
Are you going to get a bus to go and watch boxing?
No, I'm getting picked up by a taxi.
Oh, do you use buses a lot?
No.
She had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say.
My time ain't cheap for interviewing, so...
Do you think you're going to use the new bus service once the routes change?
Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why she